Hey, welcome back to FAQ Fridays. I'm here with
Jason Weir
of
LUXE Electric Car.
Hey, the question today was sent in by one of the viewers is, should I leave my golf cart plugged in all the time, Jason?
The answer to that is yes.
Oh, really? Okay.
If you're here.
Okay.
Okay. If you're, let's say you're in the desert and you're here for the season, you get done playing golf, come in, plug it in. Okay. Brings it to a full charge, and then the charger automatically turns itself off when it's at a full charge. So that charger has a computer in it that senses that.
Okay.
Okay.
So it's almost like if I get hungry and I eat and all of a sudden I felt, hey, I'm full, I should stop eating. Stop eating.
Yeah.
But now you said when we were talking off camera that does this come back on as the charge goes down?
It doesn't reactivate.
Okay.
Some people think it does. Ooh. It does not. So those of you that leave for a long period of time in the summer, okay, that's where you need to have that summer service program built in. If you don't, then you're going to run into charging problems.
So let's say, for instance, I live in Seattle, mm-hmm. and I'm leaving June 1, mm-hmm. and I charge my card up all the way before I leave. I unplug the charger and I go away. Do I still have some problems if I don't have the concierge service by LUXE?
You will. I mean, 9 times out of 10, you're going to come back and your cart is not going to have charge. Okay, and then we need to come out, we need to supercharge your cart. It takes a special charger to do that. Similar to jump starting a car.
Okay.
It's damaging somewhat to your batteries. Don't recommend it.
Okay.
The summer service, $150, can take care of all that.
So first of all, yes, leave it charging all the time, or plugged in all the time, if you're here.
If you're here.
Okay.
That's right.
But if you're going away for the summer, there's a better option. Tell us exactly what that concierge service process is.
Sure. So it's called LUXE's summer service or concierge service. You can reach Debbie at 760-766-2949, and she'll set that up for you. And what I recommend is that you have our technician come to your residence just prior to you leaving for the summer, and we'll perform several things, really. Tire pressure, water in the batteries, tightening things up. You might have a little squeak. And we do this on site.
Oh, okay.
And then we'll come again in when you're not here, obviously in August. And then we'll come back again late October and perform those services. And then you're really going to have, like I said before, you're really going to have 4 years out of your battery, sometimes 5 years.
Now, you said something in one of our other videos, and it's up here, we'll link that up there, about what other happens. You know, we see the batteries become an issue, and you said in another video we talked about, you know, replace batteries about $1,000.
Yeah, right? That's right. Yeah.
But something that people forget about are the tires. They get
right.
From setting and not moving, they get a flat spot. And now, as you said, it's like I think we all understand, remember the Flintstones. It's a little bit of a hard ride. Does that help us save the tires too? Because you guys do what when they come out there?
Yeah, so that's going to save your tires. We're going to, you know, drive the cart, number one, and then we're going to make sure that you have the correct PSI in each tire. There is a new steel belted radial tire that just came out in the golf cart application that has not been out before.
Mm.
That's fantastic. So what that gives you is you cannot get flat spots.
Oh.
Okay. It gives the car a much better ride too.
Okay.
So that's, again, a question. Maybe you can call Debbie again at 760-766-2949. She can tell you all about that.
Well, Jason, thank you. This has been great. Appreciate
it. Thank you, Jeff.
Hey, and keep sending those questions in. These are great questions about batteries because, let's face it, the batteries really tend to be the lifeblood of your vehicle. It's just like my iPad. It's a great iPad until the battery is dead. So make sure you're doing what Jason says. Get that concierge service in the summer. And in the meantime, if you have any questions about carts, get a hold of Jason Weir at
760-408-0139.
In the meantime, my name is Jeff Harrison.
Along with Jason Weir.
And we'll see you again next time on
Frequently Asked Fridays.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.